Electronic devices such as radios and cellular phones must also be turned off at this time and must not be operated at any time during the flight. Civil Aviation Authority of the Philippines require passenger compliance to the passenger information card, placards, and crew member instructions. Likewise, smoking inside the lavatory, tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detector is strictly prohibited. Please be advised that each passenger seated by the emergency exit shall comply with the requirements of the Civil Aviation Organization. In the event of an emergency in which a cabin crew is not available or unable to perform their duty, a passenger occupying an exit may be used to assist evacuation. If you wish to leave, just call the attention of your crew now.
After close.